Hey everyone, welcome back. American Otaku Inc. Joshua here. Now, today we are doing the second hour of the gameplay footage of Shin Megami Tensei 4 Apocalypse. So, welcome back, and let's get into it. Okay, let's see. I don't remember which way I'm going. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, that's right. Can't open that door just yet. Let's see. You're on your own there, bud. Alright, so dialogue choices. Is it really that big a deal, or show your dad some respect? Yeah, is it really that big of a deal? Okay, so heel, talk, deliver, talk to boss. Obviously talk to boss, because we've done the other three in the previous video.
Hey.
Oh, okay, maybe not. Let's see, talk, hunter, new bartender, or Nakari. Yeah, it's on Nakari. I'll spill. It was either spill or keep a lid on it.
So a dude who looked like Flynn killed himself? Then Masakado transformed into the firmament? No offense. Your dreams were super boring. Try having cooler ones.
Oh, I'm sorry. This much.
Hey, what's the big deal?
Akira is not a name hunters like to hear.
Akira, a man with skins and Fujiwara, founders of the Hunter Association.
Fought alongside both of them back in the day. I hear he was pretty well trusted. Until the day he betrayed the hunters, abandoned Tokyo.
What did he do exactly?
So far. Merkaba and his army have taken over the Sky Tower. orders directly from God. And you might remember, one of the angels of death, 25 years ago. Meanwhile, Lucifer is quartered at Camp Ichigai. He plans on taking his troops to intercept the angels. Face it, we're about to be right in the middle of a war between heaven and hell. That's the bad news. But it gets better. We've still got Masakado's katana, and it's in good hands. Flynn has taken it upon himself to take out both Lucifer and Mercury.
Flynn's on our side! I know we can do it!
Our hunters have just finished stockpiling supplies. Now it's our turn to back up Flynn. From now on, Flynn's mission is our top priority. Let's show those bastards what we're made of.
We're putting all of our faith in Flynn. I'm sure he won't fail. Once upon a time, we humans made it to the ceiling. We made it, and they knocked us right back down to tear ourselves apart. Tokyo was left to fend for herself from the corrupt Ashurikai and the anarchists in the Ring of Gaia. And now, the Hunter Association is the only faction left. We're fighting for freedom. I think surviving this long has earned us the right to live above the sea.
Our freedom depends on our victory, and our victory depends on Flynn.
And one day, we may just live in peace under the sun.
I don't know how well that's going to work out since I'm just level 1.
Continue with your normal duties until you receive your orders. In fact, I'd like to bring this broadcast to a close. Go out there and give it your all.
Well then, until new orders arrive, our assignment remains the same.
Alright, so scout Tokyo and bring back any edible food you come across. Association will pay extra if you bring more than the specified amount. Efforts will benefit all the people of Tokyo. Okay.
As soon as we're all geared up, we'll head out and scout for food.
Still got mouths to feed no matter what's going on, even a big battle.
Report to me when you're ready.
Let's see. Talk. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and head out. Not much else for me to do. Okay, I guess that's it. So let's see if we can get to the park. Let's see, where do we go?
I suppose it's time you two learn some basics, at the very least. Out here is demon territory. As you know, they'll attack on sight. You might only be cadets, but I think it's time you learn to defend yourselves.
Whoa, aren't you skipping a few steps? They don't even have their own phones.
Sure. You're only considered a hunter when you can wield demons. And that means having a phone with the demon summoning program installed. I'm not telling them to go look for trouble, not without smartphones. But they should be able to hold their own if shit hits the fan.
Okay, so yeah, I need to remember profanity is a thing, even though this is a Nintendo 3DS game. So, yeah.
Besides, with war about to erupt, we could use all the help we can get.
But this is a Japanese RPG, so...
Still, you can't just send them into the wild without phones?
If you're so worried, accompany them.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What now?
You're skilled enough to show them the ropes. Plus, you can keep an eye on them.
Oh, brother.
He basically just got babysitting duty.
Consider this a broad overview on the basics of battle. Combat 101. The demons out here aren't that strong, so it's about as ideal as conditions can get for you.
Alright, so he's decided it's time, taught you two how to fight. And no, you're just cadets, but we both agree that you should at least know some of the basics. He thinks so anyway. Try your hand at a few fights. When you're done, report to Nakari. Okay. And then let's see. What's
Manabu will provide more details once you've approached an enemy.
Alright, I'll teach you. Boys got your back, so feel free to go all out.
Okay. Alright, so the X button does your sword. This is going to be a little awkward since I am having to do this. Oh.
Crash course on how to fight?
Let's see. Review the battle tutorial. Yeah, yes, please. Alternating attacks, so, the turn icon at the top right corner of the top screen. Choose attack from the list of commands. Okay, so this is on the bottom screen, so, basically, like, it's kind of set up like Final Fantasy, but not really. So, let's see. Wow, did 13 damage to me. Okay, let's see. Alright, I'm gonna try shooting. Oh, okay. Right, and I gained the life stone.
Alright. that, you need to figure out an enemy's weakness. Exploiting that weakness will tip the battle in your favor. It's what all the best hunters do.
Shooting. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. Gain another lifestone. Oh man, I'm almost leveled up. I'll let him wait. Well, apparently I can't go past there because there's a barrier. Let's see. Alright, so for all those who can't see the bottom screen, now there is a map of this area, but it doesn't actually reveal itself until you start walking around. Ooh, I see something green. Green medicine, 2 lifestones. Okay. Almost put me right to the fountain, but I don't want to go there just yet. I want to keep searching around. So, I require more stuff. Ooh, okay. Oh, I found a commodity. Okay. Apparently you can search the trash cans. Did not know that. So let's see if I can run my way back around a little bit. Oh yeah, nothing over here. Alright, so now I gotta say, I like the music. Oh well, yeah, that's all I can do then. So I guess now I really do have to go to the fountain. Sorry, people. Never hurts to search thoroughly. You'd be surprised what you miss sometimes. Ooh, okay, here we go. Yet. Let's see. First. Okay. Alright, so apparently that was an exit, so can't go that way. So, right here. What was over here? Yeah, nothing. Okay, so yeah, I guess I'll just go up this ladder. Alright, here we go. Ooh, knockout gas. That's a new one. Alright, busted that open. I I guess now I'll go to the fountain. Actually, wait, let me just go down to that sewer, see if there's anything actually worth doing down there first. Let's see. Wow, that puts me back in the base. Okay. Didn't expect that. Oh, wow, that dropped me down completely. Jeez, I gotta run all the way back up. Sorry about that, people. Jeez. Yeah, so I guess I really do gotta go to the fountain. Oh. Let me knock this thing out of the way. And knock this one out of the way as well. There, now they're all cleared out. Ooh. Oh wait, yeah, I already checked out. Our first step is to find an area populated by edible demons and gather the specified amount of food to bring back. Okay, edible demons. That's a new one.
Was fighting hard, Nanashi?
Yeah, it really was, or nah, no big deal. Nah, no big deal.
Really held your own out there.
What the?
Uh-oh. No kidding.
Why are there so many?
I am Adramatic, loyal servant and sworn knight of the demon lord Lucifer. There's been talk of Merkaba's descent from the Sky Tower. We can't see. Of course, after such a long and arduous journey, my soldiers and I find our stomachs howling with hunger. I digress. Word is, you humans have started feasting on the flesh of demons. I can't say I disapprove. It's just the law of nature that the strong rule the weak. It's a dog-eat-dog world, after all. Besides, you don't expect us to wage war or famish now, do you?
Get ready! Here they come!
Uh-oh, here we go.
A world governed by the strong. This is the world Lord Lucifer seeks to create. Which means we things like you will be food for the strong.
We'll see about that, bud. Well, I'm at 1 HP.
No!
Might have left that one in the open.
Oh.
How in the world? I got that blood powder knife couldn't even cut the paper.
He's snarky.
Strive to embrace the new, the future, and this is what we need. this fight is all so unclear. In truth, it's no different than you consuming the flesh of demons. It's merely a law of
nature.
Forget about the food and get back to the association.
No, no, that won't do. I don't much care for giving chase.
Oh man, he died too?
Hurry!
This can't be happening! We have to run,
Nanashi! What are we going to do? Oh, I die. This isn't happening.
Okay, so that officially sucked that we died, and now I guess we're in the other world. So let's see what exactly happens here. Okay. Lives come and go in the blink of an eye. Okay, yeah, that wasn't ominous or weird or anything. Holy crap. Looks like the train ride to hell.
Can you hear me?
Well, if not, that would just be awkward. Answer or stay silent, I'll answer. Okay.
About time someone with some sense showed up. I am Doctor. Welcome to Yomatsu Hirasaka, scenic road to the underworld. Hate to break it to you, kid. You're dead. And that friend of yours is next in line. You've accomplished nothing in the admittedly short span of your life.
Wow, you're a buzzkill.
But together, we could change that. Work for me, and I'll return you to life. It's your call. All I need is your name.
Accept his offer by telling him your name or walk away. I guess I'll have to tell him my name.
Excellent. A little something for you.
Whoa. Right? That's one way. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, so. Yeah, I'll take the stat points, your own level, line up any way you want. 5 stacks, strength, dexterity, magic, agility, and luck. Strength affects the power of normal attacks and physical skills. Dex affects the power of gun attacks and skills. Magic skills. Agility affects accuracy, evasion, turn order, and chance of escaping from battle. Luck affects things like critical hits and status ailment recovery. Well, okay. Let's see. End tutorial. Yeah, I'll end it. Now to distribute points. Let's see. I think I'm going to increase my strength, my dex, agility, luck. The only problem is I don't know how many points I can actually use. But here, let's see. I'll do a strength again, dex again. Do my magic once. Agility, luck. Let's see. Oh, okay. Now I see on the bottom screen it said I had 15 points to use and I have 6 left. So let's see. Let's do my strength. Dex, magic, agility, luck. I got one left, and I'll just do my magic, yeah. So that way they're all even.
And a little something for me. You are now my own personal godson. From this moment forward, you are nothing but a puppet.
We'll see about that.
Just know, obedience isn't optional. Keep that in mind.
Hey, the phone is fixed. And I have a cool scar. Sorry to the glare people, but on his ungloved hand, he's got some green scars like the one on his face.
You're alive!
see if I can do this again. Ooh, okay, so now I have a second person in my fight party called a centaur. Okay, got a smoke. Let's see. Let me okay, the centaur took some damage, but I think we'll be okay. Do that again. Ooh, killed one. Let's see. Attack. Again from the centaur, because apparently they're weak to it. And now, let's see, item. Use medicine on the centaur. Get his life points back up. And now, I will shoot at the horde. I'll probably just attack him next, normally. See what happens. It does about the same. Ooh, there we go. Looks like we didn't do too bad, people. What will I do? Comfort her or ignore her and leave? Guess I have to comfort her.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you, Nanashi. You saved us. But I'll use Nikari's phone to text the association. Let them know what happened. Let's get back to Kinchicho. We should tell Dad ourselves.
Okay, now I can fully use the phone's features. Oh wow, we jumped right back. Okay.
Is everything all right, Nanashi?
First, I'm gonna heal. But eagerly accepted. Okay, we're recovering. Let's see. The water. Okay. Let's see. Talk. talk to boss. That's what I meant to do.
Are you two okay? I've been so worried.
Dad.
Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, I'm almost leveled up, and so is the centaur. At least I got almost 1,700 maca. Well, money.
Don't worry about a thing. I sent a team of hunters to recover the bodies. You guys just take it easy.
Boss, I need to talk to you about something.
What is it?
Please, make us official hunters. Nanashi can summon demons, and now I have Nikari's phone. I can fight. We need to become hunters, if only to honor Nikari and the Nabu.
Motherfucker, I just fought demons.
Angels and demons are about to turn Tokyo into a war zone. You're going to need as many hunters as you can get.
That isn't something you should have to worry about. I never asked you to be hunters, dammit.
What is your problem?
Enough, I'm sorry. Hand over Nakari's phone.
Don't do it. Don't do it. Good, you didn't do it.
Come on now. Could you talk some sense into her, Nanashi?
Nod or say you'll give it some thought. I'm gonna give it some thought. Because he doesn't want you to get friggin' killed.
I've made up my mind. We need to prove ourselves. Show my dad we're not just kids anymore. Got any ideas?
Demon hunting. We could recruit our own demons. How about you come up with one? Yeah, recruit our own demons. Need to prove to my dad that we're real hunters by recruiting some demons of our own. We'll need at least three, so what are we waiting for? Let's head to the surface and get some demons. Okay.
Okay, let's go find some demons. We'll slip out the south exit through the shopping district.
Okay, so... okay, so I'm going to go ahead and save it first, people. Got a lot accomplished. We definitely should save. Alright, so, okay, apps. Let's see. Unlock new apps by spending app points. Earn app points by leveling up or by using certain items. Some apps become available through leveling, others open up by unlocking specific apps. New cover, I might consider starting these four apps. View demon data during battle. Weaknesses will show for any demons you fought before or have had in your party. Skill expansions. Demon skills. Spam stock. Okay. Let's see. Alright, so the options that I have here, let's see. Okay. Let's see. Alright, so the options that I can buy is Skill Expansion 1, which adds one skill slot for my skills. Auto Pinpoint, which allows for automatic targeting of enemy weaknesses in auto battle. Demon Analyze, which installs a function that allows you to view enemy demons' abilities. Level Recovery, which is recover HP and MP when leveling up. That would definitely come in handy. Let's see. What else? Add one slot to your demon stock. Decrease the MP cost of demon skills by one. Add one skill slot for your demons. Recover HP when scout skill succeeds. Demons befriended through the scout skill will give you an item. Adds a talk skill to ask a demon for maca during battle. Okay. Talk consumes half the usual amount of turn icons. Increased chance for friendly conversation when using the scout skill. And allows for simple two demon fusion during battle. Increases the level limit for fusions by one. Lowers maca cost to summon demons from the demon compendium by 5%. Okay, so I think first, let's see. I think I'm gonna get the demon analyze. Oh, for 5 AP. Oh, okay, I have 30 AP points. So, hold on. Cancel. I'm gonna get the level recovery first. That'll come in more handy. Then, let's see. I can either get demon analyze or expand stock. I'm gonna get the expand stock so I can add another slot for my demon stock. I got the feeling like I'm gonna need that. And then quests. Done that one. Alright. Now I'm gonna save it again. Just to be on the safe side. Yeah, people. There's no such thing as oversaving. Ooh, notice, I am now God Slayer. Alright. Alright, so you know what? I think that's a good place to stop. So let's see what we figured out, people. Got into our first major battle, died, came back to life after walking down the abandoned roller coaster ride to hell, came back to life, slew quite a few demons, came back, our quote-unquote girlfriend got in a huff because her daddy won't let her become a hunter, and now we're going off on our own, like impudent children, to prove him wrong. And gained some new abilities, figured out some new stuff that's within the game itself that we needed to know. So yeah, I think this is definitely a good spot to end it, and hope you liked the gameplay footage. You know, like I said, I'll be doing another one here before too long. Like, share, subscribe, leave your comments down below, and you know, the more likes you know, that we can get, or, you know, the more views that we can get for these, the more I'll keep doing them. So, just, yeah, hit that like button, smash it as hard as you can, and we'll see you again next time. Later.